joking, now wait for me. I ain't got it. Mobbing, scheming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you.
Hi guys, and welcome back to Hey Hey, it's Fei Fei. And of course, we are back with another video. And as you could see by the title, this is going to be a prep with me for my birthday. And also, come along with me to my trip. We'll just see how it goes. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. And yeah, let's just get into the video. Hi guys, y'all just saw that whole morning routine thing. Honestly, not a morning person, as you could probably see. I just wanted to come and do a sit down before we get in depth into the whole birthday trip shenanigans kind of stuff. I just wanted to like tell y'all about what has been going on in my life recently. So I am working right now, so that's why I haven't been posting as much as I should have. We would say I have found peace in someone, but right now we kind of distant from each other, I would say. I'm not going like in depth into that aspect of my life. So right about now I just chilling for a while until I have gotten a new tattoo. As you could see, I got these two butterflies, one open and one closed. I got new piercings. I got one up here. Let me tell y'all, if y'all want to get like the triple lobe piercing, don't let her do it quite well. That had a quite a bit, but like let them do it like a little below where mine is, because I nearly got a plum in the back of my ears on this side because of it. And it's probably because I wasn't cleaning it as much as I should, because I was sleeping on this side too much. Yeah. And also I got a nice little cute nose piercing. I think it fits me. Just want to give y'all a little run through about the whole video. Okay, so it's currently 9 days before my birthday right now. I am going to be literally a young adult. Well, I am a young adult, but like 20 is a mark of young adulthood. Teen years coming to end, and you're going into 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s. It's like a roller coaster of emotions, because just the other day I was 16 and now I'm going to be 20. And I just want to thank God for making me see 20 years of life. For the younger people watching my YouTube, my Instagram, my TikTok, for the younger people, please don't rush, because I understand that school is headache and school is this, school is that, but the real world, and let me tell you, the real world is worse. I wish I could have, you know, stayed in school longer, and build my friends longer, because now we just have so much responsibilities that we can't even see each other how we want to see each other. So yeah, don't rush. Enjoy your childhood, enjoy your school experience, because it's very pressuring, and I don't think like you should rush anything, because like life is not going away. You can still enjoy yourself. So that's my words of wisdom. Please don't follow friends. Friends could lead you and never, ever, ever bring you back. I think that's it. I think that's all I want to say right now. I think I have to... Okay, well, the first thing on the list is getting airport clothes and a Crocs, because I have been dying for a Crocs. Guys, it's currently the next day. So it is... basically 8 days, well 7-8 days until my birthday, because I use in the Instagram countdown, so it's saying 8 days, but it's really like 7 days. I didn't do anything much yesterday, that's why, you know, I didn't like vlog throughout the day yesterday. It's currently 10:50 right now, so I have to go down the tongue. Well, I have to try on a Crocs, because we don't know the size of my feet for Crocs. I have to pick up some anklets that I ordered, so I have to pick that up today as well. I look like a clown. So hi guys, so it's currently, let's say, 2 days and some hours before my birthday. Tomorrow I have to catch the boat with my mom, because we're going to Trinidad for my actual birthday. So, well, I had stuff doing 26, so it made sense to just run it into my birthday. So it's currently, what time it is, it's currently 12 in the morning, and I need to get some sleep, because I have to wake up at around 4 o'clock. So I'll catch you back when, either on the boat or in Trinidad, or not too sure. But I find this vlog going a little too good. And this is only the early stages of the video, and mind you, it have a lot more to come. I'll see you all in the morning.
Hey guys, on the way, on the boat. I don't think mommy wants to show her face.
No.
But yes, we on the boat to go to Trinidad right now. And I'm not going to record on the boat. But I will let you know when we in Trinidad, when we are going to be in Trinidad.
What? Okay guys, so we now reach Trinidad.
Honestly,
the bank right now, because we have to pay the rest. I'm really drizzled right now, not gonna lie. But after this, we're gonna see if we can get something to eat, and we're going in the mall too. So hopefully, I can vlog that too. So, guys, we're now gonna get something to eat. Mommy, we eating inside McDonald's. Everyone is holding me down. Right, I am ready to go.
You're on the line? Far away from the line. She close to the line.
Mommy, but she is still inside of
watch
the box.
Front. Is she front? I was watching, was coming to hit me, and
she was not going to hit you.
Yeah, you feel so. Them just hit and run, and
we mean hit and run. She can't hit and run.
And the hit and runner daddy.
Really? Who?
Really? Yes. You can't get it fixed.
Yeah. Okay. So we're not going to McDonald's again because their prices for a burger, really. So we're going in the food court to see. And we've seen Popeyes here and Burger King. We've seen Popeyes and Burger King. So we're in Extra Foods right now. I was going to tell you, but mommy insisted that I tell y'all, you know, that we in Extra Foods. Nobody crocs better than mine. Nobody crocs look better than mine. Y'all want to see my crocs? Let me show you all my crocs.
Now buy it in PriceSmart.
We buy West Mall right now. I think I'm going to find an outfit for tomorrow because I have a function to go to tomorrow. So guys, we're gonna try out some clothes. I freaking love this. I don't know why I love it, but I love it. Look at this nice simple dress. Tiffany dress. I'm coming now. Tiffany dress. Y'all be in wonderful words. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We now reach back home and it's currently 9 something in the night. Eventful. So I just get ready because we're going out right now. I have to go to the immigration office and stuff to finalize my passport. As I was saying, I'm going to finalize my passport and stuff like that for the trip. Finalize my passport and stuff like that, and then we go in the mall and so forth because we still didn't get something for me to wear tonight. We have to do all of that before 5 o'clock. Lord help us. This is where I was. This is our room here. Stuff like that. So yeah guys, I have all of that to do. I need some lip gloss. Yeah. Y'all, so we here and mommy, this is 62. Where is the car?
No. Imagine there's a tree. There's a tree. I feel
oh. So we in the car park, the car what?
The parkade.
And we don't know about this parkade. And now we are lost and we can't find the car.
Must have a fall. This tree. We wasn't so hard on one.
Well,
we got a tree and then we are going forward.
We going back in the elevator. Mommy boy, we wasn't there.
It was more in a dark area.
Yeah. Because I find it was looking a little too light and it had plenty of cars there.
Okay guys. So we in Girls City. I forgot to vlog it.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, hello. But anyhow, yes guys, we're gonna call this Girls City Mall. And we're going to get something over the place right now. This is Zion here. She's holding the phone. Yeah, the phone to you. Zion, ready? You can stop now because people are watching me.
Guys, I'm back. So, we walk in to see if we could find something for me to wear tonight. And we have Zion here. And we have Granny in the back. Go, Granny. Okay, so it's just me and Zion. Never mind about that. I don't get it.
So guys, we're walking in Chaconia. Chaconia's Inn Hotel.
Why do I look like... You know what? I now wake up. It is the morning of my birthday. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Yes guys, so I am officially 20 years of age. Thank you guys for all the happy birthday wishes so far. Right up on now, I just in bed. It's going to be a good day today. Okay, it's going to be a good day. Let's get ready.
Hey guys, so we have a breakfast right now. So we're now packing up to leave. Packing up to leave the guest house right now. So, mommy, leave one, Mego. Thank God for Let's Shine Makeup School. Thank you, Lord. Because I couldn't do this.
This last night, I didn't really like vlog anything like that. But I won a karaoke competition. So, I'm going to show you all the two trophies that I got. I won two trophies. Let me show you all. I put some pictures, but yeah. And I didn't even get to use the pool. Pool is so gorgeous, guys. It has been a great birthday so far. Don't want to jinx it because you know things do happen.
I had to get it from the trailer for my phone to die on. Yeah, he's staying down.
We're all being price smart right now. And I did not know PriceSmart was this big.
So guess we got stopped. Roadblock.
Hi guys. So far it's going so good. Like it's going so amazing. And I just thank God for the people I have around me. Right now I'm going to wash my hair and get ready for my hair appointment, nail appointment and eyelash appointment. All in one day. Because in a day's time, mommy and I are going on our trip. Hi guys, so tell me why I set one of my appointments for 7 o'clock in the morning. It's currently 6:50 something and I'm still home. So I'm gonna tell mommy now that, you know, I have my eyelashes appointments and eyebrow tint to do today. I already have on clothes, it's just that. Go, okay. You're holding me
down for out your sight. I go up for Grammys, been writing shit international. Whatever you do, just stay true and show passion. When you talk, be precise.
I took a flight for the paddock. You should be all so dramatic, I guess. Anything you want, boy, forget it. You just make me feel. I took a chance and you grabbed it. You said, don't worry, I got it. You said, you just make me feel so good.
We burn stage as we talk.
Hi guys, so because I don't like how it was done, I'm going to see if I could untint, I guess, I don't know. Untint my eyebrow. Well, not really like untint it, but not make it so dark. Well, so this eye and this eye was not corresponding. And y'all know me. Well, y'all don't really know me, but y'all know me. I like to look a certain way. And if I don't look a certain way, it's off. This will do for now.
Hey guys. So the last video you all saw is with me doing my hair, I think. Yeah, with me doing my hair. It's the next day and we're going to get ready to go to Guinea Airport so that we could go on our trip. So I don't know if I want to end off this one here or if I want to just continue it through. I think I'm not too sure because just the other day I just wanted to finish this one. Yeah guys, these are my nails. Fidelia did me right. Let me go and post that right now. So but before I do that, I'm not ending any vlog. I just push it into the actual trip part. I'll see you when we're doing something. Okay guys, so I just get ready. I just had to put on my Crocs. But me and mommy, we now getting ready to leave, but we had to wait for my father to come back. But oh my god, this looks so... Sorry, that was just for taking purposes. Mommy look damn good. Show them, mommy. Look on me here.
What's up?
No, this is a YouTube video. Say it'll be in a YouTube video.
Hey! Hold up to me.
So guys, we're going on the plane right now and I can't really use my phone, so that's why I cannot hide any more. Yeah. I'm weak.
A what?
A Starbucks.
Wait.
So two bacon and cheese.
One bacon, right?
Two bacon.
Same thing?
Yeah, same thing.
Two bacon.
Y'all, so we're getting ready. Well, we're going up in customs, right? And this customs, mommy? There it is. We're going and checking to go to the side.
Probably up the stairs.
Right now.
so we just reached Curacao. And now we're going to find what?
Rambo Tours.
We're going to find Rambo Tours or something. So guys, we're in new hotel right now and we're going to find the room. Our room is 107. So guys, we on the bridge in Curacao. Okay guys, so we're back in the hotel right now. I didn't really like get any chance to vlog anything because I don't know, it was just like so good that I didn't want to like pick up my phone and vlog.
You never thought the universe be looking for revenge. Look at he just doing a good like that. Thinking that nobody thinks about that.
So guys, we're going for breakfast right now. So guys, we're going and see which bus we need to take to go in the aquarium right now, and we have been walking for about 20 minutes now. Here to the sea aquarium. Yo, look how nice it is in here. Again, and I wanted to see if I could like get just a small
That's all.
Hopefully.
Hi guys, so we now getting ready to leave the hotel in Curacao. It was honestly a nice, I don't know what to say, like a nice Curacao experience. Yeah, but we getting ready to go on the airport, and the man said that he will be coming back for us at 10:05 or something. So we just getting ready, we packing up and thing, and then I will come back whenever I'm doing something. Everybody from the flight just come off and left us, literally.
You have to touch number one.
Okay.
So in the main floor.
Okay guys, so we are here in Panama. We're literally on the 12th floor. It's a nice view outside, not gonna lie.
Hero to go.
No, really too. Okay guys, so we reached Panama. What we're gonna do now is fix my hair. I'm going to brush my teeth first, you know. I should brush my teeth first. Okay, so I'm not trying to be like weird or anything, but I just lost my dog. I just found out that I lost one of my dogs, so that's why I'm like a little bit emotional. So just, you know, if you're a little confused. No internet on iPhone. My data done. No, it ain't done, but like my phone, it not taking the internet here or data here or something. So let's see if we can catch the train. So we in this nice store. I mean, look at this skirt. Look at this skirt. I should buy. Okay guys, so we inside of this game place where it have a bowling alley.
Me and mommy went and tried French toast for the first time. So, ma'am, what do you call that again?
Maple syrup.
Maple syrup on it. And now we realize that it's soaked. It's bread soaked in egg. So, let me try it and see. It's just soaked in. Why are you just like?
It's just good.
Can you press record?
She says she mommy tripping over.
Yeah, they didn't press record last time.
Hey, because I had my phone in my hand to record it.
You sure it tastes good?
It is real good. What you say is, oh my, you leave the thing. Throw the thing and swallow. It tastes good.
We get to ready to leave the hotel. Not really leave the hotel, but like check out of the hotel. So I'll just come back upstairs because I have Crocs under the bed because I thought it was kind of like, but we decided to let the man take the luggage and everything. Okay guys, I'm happy to say that we are back in Trinidad and Tobago. It was good. Panama and Curacao was good. That's about it, honestly. I'm not ending the vlog here just yet. As soon as I reach back home is when I'll end the vlog. But this is basically me telling you how the flight was. The flight was good. I watched a movie. Again, a free headset and all of that. Okay guys, so we in Trinidad airport on we be back to Tobago. So I have on a bonnet and keep on them place, but that's okay. It was fun, it was great. I'll let y'all know when I reach back and I do the outro and whatever. I find it was very nice. Curacao was absolutely gorgeous. Panama was very, very, very pretty as well. Just a lot of walking and shopping. I have something to do this evening with some of my friends and co-workers. So I think I'll vlog that too and then I'll just end off riding. Okay guys, so we're back in Tobago. And I live on the beach. because we celebrating my birthday and Malaika birthday at the same time. So we just say, okay, then we just go on the beach and do this color team picnic party. Well, not really party or anything. Not really party, but a color team picnic. Yeah, we wait to pick up somebody, then we go in the street. And mommy driving. Mommy happy to be driving again.
Hi guys. So it's basically like, what, 3 days after I came back to Tobago and I forgot to do an outro, so I'm doing it now. Thank you for watching my entire birthday vlog / vacation vlog. It was amazing. Loved it so much. I wouldn't want it any other way. I wouldn't trade nothing for the experiences I went to experience in these other countries. So I'm very happy about that. Thank you for watching. Thank you for, you know, coming along with me to all my appointments and stuff like that. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. And this is the end of this birthday trip vlog. Bye, guys.